YouTube, man, what's good? It's your boy, Nana the Swole, Nana the Chosen One, Nana the Glow, you feel me? Bros, I'm back with another video, man. I'm hyped today, bros. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. You feel me? My energy is on 10. I woke up late a little bit today, but it is what it is. My energy is still up there because I'm retaining my glow. I'm waking up another day to be great. The Most High God woke us up. All glory to God, bros. You feel me? Shout out to the new subscribers. Shout out to y'all supporting me on my journey. We are going to the top all 2022. All of us, bros. We're elevating. That's all I want to see y'all do is elevate. I don't want to see nobody left behind. Y'all must put in the grind. Y'all must work. You feel me? I took my CMOS this morning. Took my beetroot. You feel me? And I'm drinking my water. What else can you do on this journey, bros? You just got to take care of yourself. Bros, I want to talk about willpower. You feel me? The willpower is crazy. A lot of people don't talk about this. But when you practice seed retention, when you practice semen retention, your willpower is insane. Your driving force for you to want to create something is going to go through the roof. Bros, I'm telling you right now, this is our creative essence. Have you noticed when you retain your seed, you are more creative? You want to be more creative. You want to create something. You want to try new things. Have you noticed this, bros? Something within you is telling you to go do something. That's that creative energy within us, bros. This is really our creativity right here as men. So when you retain it, you're going to be naturally creative. This is why so many successful, great entrepreneurs, you feel me, billionaires, millionaires, retained their seed. You feel me? These athletes, you feel me? These pro boxers. Shout out to Mike Tyson. You feel me? Y'all know the other people. You feel me? Shout out to my guy, Kevin Gates. Bros, they're going to start to be creative. They have willpower now. So it's like they can actually have the energy to write that music. They can have the energy to go into that boxing game coming out with a W. You feel me? Us content creators who make content, we're actually going to have video ideas. Bros, this is not a joke. This is really our creative energy right here. If y'all want to be creative, if you are lacking creativity as a man, you are lacking willpower to get up, to do something about your life, you must retain your seed. Because this ain't no joke. It's really real. I've been gaining so much willpower, and I know y'all have too. I just know it. If you were actually retaining your seed, you know you've been gaining willpower to hit that gym, to bully the gym. Workout routine coming soon, bros. It's just getting a lot colder where I'm from. So, you feel me? Your boy hasn't really been going outside like that. But I've been hitting the home workouts. But when I do go to the gym, I'm making a workout routine. So, y'all can see it, bros. Don't worry. We just got started in 2022. You feel me? I'm going to drop the bangers. I'm going to drop these things y'all want. I know when y'all need them. If you are lacking creativity and you're on my channel, you need to practice seed retention. You need to practice semen retention. You don't know where your next steps are in life. You need to practice seed retention so it can connect you with God, so your steps will be ordained by the Most High God. Bros, I'm telling you, man, seed retention will be the best thing you have ever practiced. I'm telling you, it literally changed my life. I went from being a bum playing the video game every single day to inspiring thousands of people a day. And very soon it's going to be millions. Do y'all understand what I'm saying? Semen retention is no joke. It is really no joke. I know y'all been gaining creativity. I know y'all been wanting to try new things. Y'all probably want to create something. Your energy within is just making you want to just move. It just wants you to excel. It just wants you to go higher. Bros, that's that spirit of God. You think the spirit of God wants you to just sit down and not create that life of your dreams? No. You're going to want to create on this journey. You're going to have insane willpower. You might feel bad some days. You might feel like you're going through a flat line. You feel me? You might feel these urges. But I'm telling you, it is so worth it when you pass all of these temptations, when you pass all these tests. Bros, my willpower is crazy. Like every single day, I have the intention of creating something. I have the intention of building my kingdom. I have the intention of planting seeds. Bros, this is why men today are not as successful, because they're not holding on to their creative energy, which is the seed. If you hold on to this seed, you're going to be creative. You can literally be a millionaire when you practice semen retention. It has happened multiple times. Look at Elon Musk. Look at Jeff Bezos. Look at my guy, what's his name? What's that dude's name? Mr. Organic. Look at all these dudes who are gaining so much abundance, so much riches, building their kingdom just by refraining from releasing their sexual creative energy. They were creative. They were in that grind mode. Mike Tyson, nigga did not release for 5 years. 5 good years, bros. You trying to tell me this is placebo? You trying to tell me this is fake? And you look at Mike Tyson, he's literally a legendary boxer. Muhammad Ali, legendary boxer. Bros, this is crazy. They were creative in their game. They didn't really have the same game as everybody else. Y'all could tell if you watch their boxing videos. They were creative with the hooks. They were creative with their punches, with their techniques, with their skills, knocking niggas out. They had their seed. This is starting to click. All of these dudes building the biggest name brands, the biggest businesses that are booming right now, they retained. And this knowledge came to them. This creativity came to them. Because the Most High was giving them the knowledge because they were retaining their seed. They were retaining their seed. So they built that kingdom. This is our creative energy. Stop releasing it in a sock. Stop releasing it on a female's face, a female's back. Bros, it's your creativity. You keep releasing that, you're not going to be as creative as you can be. You're not going to be at your fullest potential as a man. Trust me. When I used to bust gallons, I was not creative. I didn't have willpower. I was not masculine. I wasn't ready to attack life head on like men are supposed to. We are supposed to attack life. We are men. You must remember that. We are the go-getters. God put us down here to go hunt, to go build that kingdom. And we'll have a female behind us, you feel me? A feminine female who's nurturing, who's going to take care of you after you come back from hunting, after you come back from going out to go get that, you feel me, that job done. Bros, this is what it is. This is 2022, man. We must hold on to our creativity. We must hold on to our creative energy because I'm just so creative that it's almost just overwhelming. It's almost like I have so many ideas. Obviously, I can't do all those ideas at once, but you got to break it down. I have so many ideas that it's like, bro, it's so much. You're regenerating 8 million sperm cells a day. My nigga, this ain't no game. This ain't no game. You're literally gaining ideas every single day on seed retention. Every single day you hold your seed, you're gaining more creativity. You're gaining more willpower. You're gaining more discipline. You're gaining more self-control. Why don't you want this? Why don't you want this? Look at what I'm speaking. Look at what I'm saying. I know this is touching your spirit for you to retain your seed even longer because it gets better. I am 173 days in. Your boy Nana the Soul. I'm inspirational. This is the longest streak I have been on in my life because I have incorporated God on my semen retention streak. When I was talking about, oh my gosh, I am God, or let me look at the sun. That's the God. I was on some weird stuff. You feel? I was on that them timings. I'm not on that timing no more. When I accepted Christ, my life has changed. My streak got longer. I'm on 173 days. What? And I couldn't even go a week. Y'all trying to tell me I'm capping? I'm keeping it real with y'all. When you implement Jesus Christ in your life on semen retention, you're going to go longer streaks. Oh, you're going to go longer streaks. You're watching me do it right now. What do you think this is? Y'all think I'm just capping? Y'all think I'm just talking out my butt? I'm not just capping. I'm not just talking. I want to see y'all win. I want to see every man win. This is our creative energy, bro. Y'all can feel my presence right now. You can feel my energy. What do you think this is? It's the sauce. It's the golden sack. Bros, when you're retaining your seed, you have the golden sack. You have that light within you, bros. You feel me? Don't release it, man. Don't release the creative energy. Don't release what makes you a man, what makes you a true masculine, beautiful man, which is your seed. You want to look handsome? Retain your seed. You want to gain creative ideas? Retain your seed. When you're busting all the time, You have brain fog. You can't gain a lot of creative ideas. You can't even think straight for at least an hour to brainstorm. You can't think straight because all you're thinking about is the hub, relapsing, like it's just so much brain fog in your mind when you keep releasing your seed. So much brain fog. You feel me? Especially if you're releasing to the hub. That is the major, that's major, major brain fog. Major, major, major brain fog. Bros, y'all gotta understand, you need to stop releasing your seed. It's really not worth it. It's really not. Some of y'all might think, oh, you feel me? I'm on a long streak, so let me just relapse real quick. Why is that your mindset? I'm not gonna teach you how to think. I'm just gonna give you the good advice for y'all to start to think better, have that better mindset. Why do you have that mindset of getting to long streaks, you feel me? And then, oh my gosh, you think this, oh, I'm on a long streak, so I'm just going to go relapse because I'm not going to lose all the benefits. That is not right. You feel me? That is not right. Just for you to get some coochie, some V-box, you're just going to relapse? You're going to lose your creativity. You're going to lose the essence. Because you want to get some V-Box. You're craving the V-Box. Bros, I'm a man myself. You think I don't crave the V-Box? You gotta be insane if you think a man on SR does not crave V-Box sometimes. We are holding on to our libido. We're holding on to our sexual essence. Of course we crave the V-Box. I'm being real. Of course. Some days you want to go crazy with the female. But it's not worth it as you really think it is. You feel me? It's not as worth it to retain, you feel me, than to relapse. I'm telling y'all, bro. It's so worth it to hold on to this power. It's not even a joke. Like, I've gained the ultimate willpower. I've gained the ultimate just self-control. Some of y'all be texting me, emailing me, saying, Nana, how do I gain self-control? Practice seed retention. Do things that are hard for you, and you will gain self-control over yourself. When you do things that are hard for yourself, guess what? You're going to be able to control yourself and whatever goes on around you. That is literally it. You must do things that are hard for you on this journey. Seed retention is hard, but it's worth it. We all know this. You feel me? The glow is insane. 173 days, and I can tell you right now, I just can't even explain how I'm feeling. I'm feeling like I am in cloud nine. I literally feel, I be feeling sometimes like I'm not on this planet when I'm high off of life. I just don't feel like I'm here because I feel so good. I just feel so like in the moment. It's just mind blowing, bros. I've gained insane amount of willpower, insane amount of energy on this journey, insane amount of success, insane amount of abundance. And it's not going to stop when you keep retaining. That's the fun part. Like, don't y'all want to wake up and be like, oh my gosh, I have something to do. You feel me? Or I have willpower to actually create something. I have willpower to stay on my purpose. You have the energy to stay on my purpose. Not waking up looking drained. Not waking up, you feel me, depleting myself of life force because it feels good. Man, look, y'all got to stop with that. It feels good, so I'm just going to do it. No. If it feels good, it doesn't mean it's the best for you. I'm telling y'all, man, you must learn on this journey, bruh. Every time you make a mistake on seed retention, I want you to learn. I want you to learn why you made that mistake and learn from that mistake. Simple. You just got to learn from your mistakes. We are not perfect. We are not perfect. God did not put us down here to be perfect. He just wanted you to live in his commandments. And that is all God wants from y'all. Live in his commandments and you will be living the righteous way. You will be living the righteous way. Bros, retain your seed. You want willpower. You want creativity. Hold on to the nut. Hold on to the nut. New business ideas. New job opportunities. You just want to build. You want to create. You want to create. You just want to create. You want to create. Your seed literally gives you that creator type energy. You want to create. You're a man. You're supposed to want to create your kingdom. Build something. Because this is what we were put down here to do. Build as men. You are meant to build. Most men are relapsing. They don't want to build nothing. They want to feed off of people, things that other men have built. And that's not good because all men were supposed to build their own thing. all men were supposed to build their own thing, bros. This is how deep it gets. You got men out here just playing the game 24/7. The game you're playing, another man built that game. When you could be building a better game by retaining your seed. You could be building a better business, building a better entrepreneurship, a better brand. But you are playing another man's brand. Think about that. Hold on to your seed, man. It's a lot of creativity going around when you retain. A lot of creative energy. It's just flowing around you. Flowing and bouncing off of you. Your kids are happy. They be moving. You feel me, bros? It's incredible, man. Hold on to the nut. 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 It is your creative energy. Remember that. Shout out to all the retainers. Shout out to all the kings on my channel. Because we are going strong all 2022. And if you're with me, I need to see fire emojis. If you made it to the end, I'll mess with you. Like, comment, share, and I'm out.